There we go. Alrighty. I think we're going finally. Hello all, welcome to day 13 of the 100 Days of Gaming Challenge. Well, 13-ish. Had a little bit of technical difficulties, had some problems connecting to the internet, but that's all behind us now. So as I mentioned, this is day 13 of the 100 Days of Gaming Challenge. What is that? That is a little event that some of us are doing for Extra Life, which is a wonderful charity raising funds and awareness for the Children's Miracle Network hospitals throughout North America. Helping kids everywhere is the point. Basically, what we're doing is playing for 100 days straight, every day, and building up to November 5th, which is the big day in the Extra Life universe, where we do our best to try and play 24 hours, where we try and play 24 hours straight, again, to raise funds and awareness for the Children's Miracle Network hospitals throughout North America. So, internet issues and woes and troubles aside, I am finally here to play some games for you. I'm gektek, by the way. Thanks for tuning in. I am going to play a little game called Gear Up. Back in my earlier days of streaming, this was basically my mainstay, my go-to. I loved this game, and then I realized it wasn't streaming very well because I was streaming and playing on the same PC. I have air coming back out, I'm sorry. Anyway, I realized that wasn't working too well, so I decided to change my speed and move over to Trackmania, which I then fell in love with, and the rest is history. But now that I am on a two PC setup, I can give you all the beauty and glory that is Gear Up, which is a free-to-play game available on Steam. Oh, thank God, people still play this. Oh, I'm happy. Now, what did I liked? I think it was Team Deathmatch was the one. Maybe it was Conquest. It's been so long, I don't remember. I'm gonna try finding out if there's instructions. what was Conquest? I really don't remember. Let's just jump in and play. Why not? Whatever the first one is. Conquest it is. Alright. Oh, this is scary. Oh, it pings and pongs. That's so beautiful. I love that. Somehow I don't think this is what I want. Armed arena. 10 minutes. Lobby owner. Ping. Eh. Let's see what happens. There was a particular mode that I used to play, and I can't remember if it's Conquest or Team Deathmatch. I have a feeling it's Team Deathmatch. But I'm gonna hop into Conquest and see what happens. Point of this game is basically to blow stuff up, and you're in a car. So anybody that knows gektek knows that I love games with cars, and hey, blowing things up is just a nice little bonus. So let's stare at the connecting circle, all get a little dizzy. My sad little camera can't even keep up with my rotating face. Maybe. You know what? I think day 13 is just bugged. It's cursed. It's not meant to be, but darn it, we're gonna do it anyway. Maybe. Isn't it fun watching the little circle go around? Let's see if I can get into a different match, huh? Team Deathmatch. Let's see how that one goes. Maybe my internet troubles have not actually left me. We'll see. We'll see what happens. If I remember right, there were sounds at some point that would indicate that I have successfully connected.
Oh!
Things are happening. Things are happening. The map, it looks familiar. Okay. Okay. Oh, loud. Oh, dear God, that's loud.
I am sorry, but you are going to go a little deaf on this one.
Unless I can change... Oh, settings. Audio. Master effects. Let's drop that down to about... 75. Confirm. Is that good? It's better. That is definitely better. I wanna play. How do I play? Oh, I need to select the thing. I'm red. There are no red players. Are there really no red players? Whoa. Hey, there's a red player.
Sweet.
Now I also, it's been a little while since I've adjusted the graphics, so bear with me. I might be a little sluggish. Oh, that's still obnoxiously loud, isn't it? Okay, and I am dead. Let's see if we can adjust some more of these settings. Let's go ahead and drop that down to 50. I think that's a good idea. And can I adjust graphics in the game? Yes, I can. Let's just go medium on everything and figure out the details later. Confirm. Fuzzy screen. Fade to black. Professional. Okay, that doesn't seem to have done anything at all. Oh, no, that's definitely better. Alrighty. Now it's like I know what I'm doing. Nope, I don't know what I'm doing. Because I'm playing mouse and keyboard, and everyone else is probably playing controller and has an inkling of what's going on. You are... I can't tell if you're red or blue! Did I get him? Oh, and then the phone goes off. Oh, I Austin powered myself. Nice. Nicely done. Hey, you're a blue guy, aren't you? I can't tell. You were definitely a blue guy. Oh, I love it. I love it. Let's try this one over here, shall we? Good. Yes, good. Hey there, buddy. Hidey-ho. Hidey-ho. Hidey-ho, neighbor. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, I am dead. Wow, people have advanced greatly since the last time I played. Let's try this one. There's a few red guys over there. Good. Is that a blue guy? That is, in fact, a blue guy. Wow! Watch gektek die repeatedly. It's a typical gektek stream. I like it. I don't remember what that does, but I got it. Alright, where's a blue guy? There's some blue guys. Nope, that's a red guy. Red is good. I am red. Red is good. Where are the blues? Oh, wow, we did something. Awesome. Awesome. Nope, that's a red guy. That, on the other hand, is a blue guy. Oh boy! Get under cover! Get under cover! That's not cover! That is death! Oh, blue is definitely kicking some butt in this one. I couldn't get turned around in time. That was bad. It's still obnoxiously loud. Blue definitely has the high ground. Oh dear, there he is. No, back up, back up, back up! You can't back up! Why couldn't I back up? Oh, let's see if I can lower the audio just a wee bit more. Oh, you're not gonna... No, 40. I like even numbers. I like even numbers. Come on, really? Mouse, please. No, you bastard. You bastard. Come on. No, this is me versus the mouse. It's like Joe versus the volcano. How many of you have seen that movie? All right. Let's move around. Bring it around town. Bring it around town. Bring it around. Oh, it's that guy. It's that guy. It's that nasty, nasty guy. It's, oh dear. Let's get out of here. No, go that way. Go, darn, shoot. Bang. Why is he so good? He probably pays money. Because while this is, of course, a free-to-play game, you can pay money and get better stuff. And I don't pay money. Maybe I should. This is a really fun game. I actually really enjoy this game. I just happen to have come in the middle of a match. And there's this guy who is just super speedy, super floaty, super guns out the wazoo. And so that happens. Oh boy. Oh boy. And there I am running into a wall. Oh, no, no, no. Right yourself, right yourself. Oh, mama. Oh, mama jama. Okay, and that guy again kills me. Good, yes. Lots of frustration and pain. Pain, everlasting pain. Alright, where's he at? Where's he at? He's over there. Okay, so let's go this way. Punamana! Punamana! I think I got one. I think I actually got one. I could really use some health right about now. Let's see if I can get inside before this guy gets me. Is there health? No, there's no health. None at all. I think there was a health over here. Perhaps. Nope, there's weapons of some sort. Ow, that hurt. Hey, I lasted a few seconds on that one. I'm okay with that. Let's try over here. Here's some brethren. Nice. Nice. Got them. Get some more ammo. Good stuff. Where are they shooting? They're shooting over there. All right. They're shooting right there. Good, good, good. I am going to go this way. I cannot go this way. I got snippered. I got snipperdoodled. Was I even hitting that guy at all? Hey, you know, since I got in here, we did all right. Next map in 2-1. So I do believe it was Team Deathmatch that I always played previously. I do like this because it sort of balances the teams after each match. You're not always on the same map with other people. Oh, that hurt. Oh, it's the creeper, and of course he's on the red team this time. Of course he is. That just only makes perfect sense. Oh, I remember this map. I liked it. I liked it a lot. Oh, sorry, you're blue. Shield is good. Shield is good. I am stuck. Stuck on a plant. I like it too because going up hills actually slows you down, and the game just sort of in general makes sense. I like it. I didn't really need that health, but I got it anyway. Okay, good stuff. Okay, is that a red guy? It's too far away, I can't see. And nobody's over here. I thought there was somebody over here, but there is not. Go pick up more ammo just because I can. I'm being followed. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, I'm being followed. There's a snipper. There's a snipper. Oh, he's right behind me. He is right there behind me. I don't want to back. I want to back up. 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 There he is right there. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where did he go? Oh, I have a feeling somebody's behind me. I have a feeling somebody's behind me. I don't want to look. Nope, so far so good. Go in the thing. No, don't go into the wall. Wow, that guy just has way too much ammo and health and armor and skill. That's probably a big part of it. I don't want to spawn by all the bad people. Where are they at? Where's red? Red is... There's a red guy over there, I think. Nope, back up, right there. Perfect. Oh, less perfect. Uh-huh, you think you got me, huh? You think you got me, you silly person. You probably did. Nope, it was creeper. Just creeping out of nowhere. Oh, that creeper needs to go away. Chicka-bam. Uh-oh, I'm being shot at already. I don't see anybody. Oh, there's Mr. Sneeper. Mr. Sneeper. Sweet. I did something. Love it when that happens. Don't need the health, but this way no one else can get it. That's why we'll get the shield. And where's Creeper? I know he's around here somewhere. Oh, Mr. Sneaker. Mr. Sneaker Pants. I ain't shooting at nothing because I don't see nothing. Where's he at? Oh gosh. Right yourself. Oh, no, not in the water. It takes longer to turn in the water. Get the health. Don't need it, then nobody else can get it. Oh man, get the creeper, get him! Get that creeper, get him! Yeah! Whatever. I call foul play and bad aim. Am I the only blue person actually playing? Uh-oh. Oh, creeper food, creeper food, creeper food, creeper food, creeper food. Okay, upside down is bad. Upside down is definitely bad. Let's see if I can make it up to some health. Nope. Not like that. Not going up a hill, you can't. There's one map in particular that I enjoy, and this is not it. But this is a fun one. Oh, okay. Okay. That makes me feel better. He also died. I like that. I like that a lot. Oh, and there's a red guy spawned right in here as well. I will take the assist as long... I'm leaving the... Oh. I don't want to... I'm trying to get back to the battlefield. I cannot. I can't... it wouldn't let me do anything. Oh, please kill creeper. Thank you. Right in the middle. That's where all the action is, I tell you what. No, come on, driving. Driving, do better. Driving, do much better. Shield, yes, shield is good. Shield. Shield is awesome. And whoa! Here I am, just going in circles. Oh, it's gektek driving cars. I love it. Absolutely love it. Nope. Can't make that jump when you're crooked. Can't make that jump when you're heavy. Oh, come on. Really? 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 You're worse driver than I am. That was just pathetic. Where's that creeper? I know he's around here. He's around here somewhere, I tell you what. Oh, don't run into things. I think that's a blue guy. I think he's on our side. Wow. And okay. We made it. We're good. We are happy. We are so happy. I can't use my special ammo. Oh, health. Oh, health. Oh, health. I love you. Oh, whatever. Whatever. Right here in the middle with my brethren. That I just ran away from. Deep, 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 deep. Creeper, 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 victory shall be mine. Accuracy 7%. Not very accurate. Not at all. Come on, put Creeper on my team. Oh, this is an interesting map. I remember this one. Okay, blue team again. Good. Bonsai! Alright, in here is bad. In here is very bad. Are they all snipery snipes up on top? Yep, they're all snipey snipes up on top. How do I get the snipey snipes? I think I may have tickled them a little, possibly. So if I go this way, there, he's not on the thing anymore. He is not on the thing anymore. If I come in here, he has a buddy. He has a friend indeed. And I just came out and snipey, snipey, snipey. It's all right. I think I tickled him a little. Yes, some of the cars can climb up walls. And I can run into cactus. So it's, you know, once again, it's like normal. All right, there should be, yep, a snipey, snipey up there. I don't suppose there's a health out here anywhere, is there? No, of course not. Ammo, because that's useful when you're dying. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I don't know. Oh, he's up there. And I get shot in the butt. He actually missed. He wasn't paying attention. Oh, silly, silly bad guy. Silly, silly bad guy. Oh, is that health over there? It is. I'm gonna go for it. And then around here to the outside so I can get a shield again. And then up on the mountain so I can reach him. Hey, sweet. I destroyed somebody. Is that? Nope. That's a good guy. Alright, up on the hill. Vantage point. Sorta. Can't see the bad guy anywhere. Oh, bad guys. Oh, bad guys. Baddie McBadbads. Sure, I'll go through the middle. I'll be bait. Did they leave? Am I just too good? I doubt it. Where's he at? He's gotta be around here somewhere. Red team, there ain't nobody. Everybody left. I am just too awesome. That sucks. No red team. Really? You die once or twice and you quit the game, that's pretty cheesy. Oh, and now I'm really alone. Why did everybody leave? I can't be that good. Huh. I killed a guy. You're gonna leave so I don't get credit? Man. What a bunch of hoo-ha. Bunch of hoo-ha, I say. Hoo-ha. Oh, I bet I know what that was. Yep. I know exactly what that was. Bye now. Of course. Come on now. Bam. Back to the good old Oasis. Oh, this is one of the very, very different ones. Okay, red is dead. Red is dead. Where is red? Red is dead. We need to make dead the red. I have not seen the buzzsaws before. That is new. Interesting. Yeah, I have not seen the buzzsaws before. Oh, hills. Hills aplenty. Big. And he's out. He is out. Oh, look at that. We are just getting them targets. No, come on. Spawn. Why isn't it spawning? Why? Game. It won't let me spawn. Why can't I spawn? Press the marker of your team color. I am pressing the crap out of it right now. Why won't the game let me freaking spawn? It made us lose this point. I'm pissed. Oh, ran into the thing. A tad laggy. Just a tad. A teeny tiny tad. Accessing. Don't access. Just load me into the freaking spawn point. I do believe I'm still having internet issues. Not to mention a lot of graphical lag. Ah. I have no idea what's happening right now. The game is just slowing to a crawl. So, how's everybody doing? Welcome to another wonderful quality gektek recording. Oh, that's a hole. That's a hole. I fell down the hole. Why is it so laggy all of a sudden? Like, what did I do? Oh, the water. That's why. Of course, is there... I am into water quality. You cannot turn below medium. Awesome. How about everything else? Can we turn it? Nope, it's not even registering clicks. Let's just turn it all down. Turn them all off. No, really, game. Come on. Maybe it had absolutely nothing to do with the fact that I was streaming and playing from the same PC. Maybe this game just isn't very optimized. Like, holy shite! Oh my gird. Okay. Even on low, this game, it won't let me do anything. I am not meant to play this game, unfortunately. I'm nearly positive it's because of the water in this level. Nearly positive. Why are you shooting at me? Half the people left? Of course they did. Why? Because it was probably lagging for them as well. That could very well be it. Looks like the case. I don't... It's so sad. This game is so fun. Oh, we have that one. Why am I not hitting this guy at all? What is happening? Well, right now I'm out of ammo, so that's a thing. Get him. Or did he drive off the thing? Victory! Nice. Let's get one that doesn't have water. It was really weird. I don't know how it played fine in the beginning and then less so. Same one again. See, right now it says I'm at a nice 30 F plus. assuming it's just the two of us. Of course it is. Why do people leave like that? Let's leave it on the team deathmatch. There's only two. I'm really not sure at this point if it's my internet that's still having issues or the game itself, but gonna try again. Gonna try one more time. If this one just craps out, what did? Oh, a nighttime one. Listen, this is just interesting. I don't know that I've ever done it during the nighttime. Well, I have, but not in this sort of situation. That's an interesting weapon. What team am I on? Blue. Blue. Blue, 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 blue. Blue, 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 blue. I need some health. I need health. Boy, I really do. I need health. That feels so good. There's a bad guy up here somewhere. Hey, I got one! Hey, daddy booty dee doo. Really? That was rude. La da 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 dee 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 dee. La da 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 dee dee dee. La da da dee da dee dee. Which one's red? Which one's red? I can't see. I can't see. Man, when they make it dark, they make it dark. I think I'm stuck. I was stuck. I was definitely stuck. No! Okay, I'll take it. I got suddenly pushed by my teammate, so that was unfortunate. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, yes. Oh, good. Well, that was a little bit of a gang up. I'm pushing tab, and nothing is happening. Let's try over there. Oh, nope, too much turning. Too much turning. Now my guy isn't going anywhere. What's happening? Okay. There we go. Good. Yes, good. Uh-huh. Nice. Like it. Oh, there's another one. There's another one. There's another one. Okay. Double destruction. Sorry, guys, but that was just wrong place, wrong time for you. Jump down. Nope. Oh, you are red, aren't you? Health, I need health, I need health. Okay. Pushing tab again and nothing's happening. And that was a great start. Okay. This really is a quite the amusing game. I need to figure out why my computer is sucking. I think it could very well be probable internet issues still. So I will have to give this another go at another time to give a little bit better example of what it can do. But no, back up. That was too much. Too much. Oh, health would be good. Bad guy having bad aim is good as well. I totally... What the... Shh! Victory! I'll take it! I don't know how we ended up winning like that so quickly, but there it is, folks. Victory. Now, maybe there's one in the daytime. Red is good. Blue is bad. Hey, I took out two before I died. That's not bad. Not too shabby. Let's go. I am red. Okay. Here, blue. There's a blue. Cannot reach the blue. He's actually red. Oh, nope, you don't want to go in that water. That water's bad. I hate getting stuck on the cacti. It's just bad. Bad for business. Bad for your tires. Oh, you don't want to go in the water either. The water is bad. Oh, with that one you can go on the water, like literally. That's awesome. It was worth a shot. Nice. Ow. Oh, sorry. Oh, I got in the way. It's kind of like Rocket League all over again. I was in the way. Oh, it happens. Okay, let's join my red compadre. Oh, don't go in the water. You stupid.
Oops.
I went in the water. There's a red guy. Wow! That thing is just beefy! Beefy McBeeferson, I tell you what. I thought I saw blue. Where did blue? Blue, 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 blue. There's a blue! I am running into a wall. Almost out of ammo. And I'm upside down. I think I'm still upside down. I am definitely still upside down. There is no apparent way to get right side up once you're upside down. This is not Grand Theft Auto. Okay. And they are organized. They are in force. Watch out for the blue. Watch out for them blues. Wait. Kicking some hiney. Alright, ammo. Health. Health. Ammo. Where are the blue? Is that a blue guy? I can't tell. Baby! Oh, baby, I'm gonna die. Yep. Made some progress, though, if I do say so myself. That one. What color are you? You are blue. Should have known, yes indeed. Oh wow, this is gonna hurt. Yep. Oh, crush. That dude is just camping out. He's like, I'll take on you, I'll take on you, I'll take on you. Looks like we have a sniper on our team, so that's a good thing. Get to some higher ground, see if that assists any. Wow, that guy hits hard. Sweet mama jama. Sweet mama jama. Sweet pajama mama. You got one on your tail there, buddy. You got one on your tail. He's coming up. He's creeping. I got him. I got your butt. Your butt has been saved. Saved by the red boy. Oh, is there another one? Is he back? Another one was coming up behind me, I believe. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Thing hits hard. Is that a red? Oh, that's a red guy. Get him! Get him! Nice! Nicely done! We're just kind of losing here, though. But it's fun! Oh, man. I think this is probably my favorite map. It's a little bigger than the others. Got more things to do. Places to hide. None of which I'm using. Is that a blue guy? I cannot tell. Yes, it is. Oh, car. Oh, car. Oh, dear. I'm sorry. I am sorry. I'm just trying to get through. Trying to... Yeah. I don't think I've sneaky rude around this way just yet. Oh, there's one behind me. Where'd he go? Where did he go? There he is! There he is! There he is! There he is! Aha! Choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo. Trouse. That guy just went right under me. Nice! Oh, didn't get the health, but that's okay. I still got a bad guy. I got it a bad guy. Got it him. I got it him good. What? Oh, no, you're... Okay. What the heck is that guy doing? Dee 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 d Oh, no, that guy over there. Man, if that fire doesn't just ruin the frames. Snuck up on my rump. What? Yep. Defeat. Oh, but we were getting closer on that one. We were definitely getting a little closer. Alrighty, gang. I think that's going to do it for this one. I needed to get day 13 in there. Technical difficulties, internet troubles. It didn't matter. I needed to get day 13 done. It had to happen. It very much had to happen. So, I do appreciate each and every one of you tuning in, watching my wonderful little video. This is Gear Up. It's a free-to-play game on Steam. Once again, this is day 13. Steam 13? Doesn't really rhyme, but it flowed nicely. Day 13 of the 100 Days of Gaming Challenge. If you'd like to learn more, head on over to 100, that's 100daysofgaming.com. A lot of other streamers doing exactly what I'm doing as well. And when I can actually stream again, you'll see me listed in the watch area. I definitely want you to check out that tab. There's a lot of other great people taking part in this challenge, building up to November 5th, game day for Extra Life, where once again we try to raise funds and awareness for the Children's Miracle Network's hospitals throughout North America. So again, thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video. Until next time, I'm gektek. Thanks for watching. Bye.